It is the beginning of a new year, 1927. The scars of World War I.